Stretching immediately after a workout is more time efficient because you're already warm, therefore you can get the stretching in without having to re-warm up. However, I don't think it's more effective than stretching later on in the day. You can still be just as effective in terms of alleviating soreness and fatigue. Just make sure that you're warming up again to ensure that your muscles are flexible enough to endure stretching.